uni. Just now, my friend came up with a conclusion. The conclusion says that we reject the null hypothesis, but we cannot confirm which pair has the difference. So right now, we're going to continue step 7 until step 12, get a better conclusion. Step 7, the null hypothesis.